Well, bollocks. I've got 20 days. Right, just give me the power. Yeah, it's fine. Just give me the power, please. Thank you. Right. what is the status of my units? View soldiers. So Trippy's out. Phil's out for a day. I'm out for 4 days. Okay, so I think we wait. We wait the 4 days. We heal up. I get back, and then we assault the assault facility.
Okay.
Stick the PCS on me whilst you're there.
Oh yeah, we'll do that when we get to the next thing. I'll remember that.
If you got have me there, put me. You know, give me some really good stuff to make me actually a credible kind of like ally in this fight.
Well, I think we've got Phil back, but. Okay, I'm out, but we've got Phil.
Oh, bollocks, I've been retaliation here.
It's fine. Edit. Okay. Get another upgrade. Three reloads on the sniper rifle is good. Okay. Mr. Eva.
Talk okay, Eva. What did I miss?
You didn't miss anything.
Really? I've been gone 30, 25 minutes or so.
Andy died.
But apart from that, you've not missed anything.
Yeah.
the exciting Andy... world of live streaming.
Absolutely.
Gone for 20 minutes and don't miss anything.
Well, stuff happened, but... It was more me panicking more than anything else.
Sophia got promoted again. The sergeant.
I don't think there's anything else I can give to Kev at this point because we haven't got any armor. Any specialist ammo. So we've got retaliations. So this is the problem. Hopefully nobody gets super injured on this one because otherwise we're going to be screwed for the blacklight mission. Because we still don't even have the Skulljack either yet. Which is... If we had the Skulljack, we could have quite easily have done that on this mission. But, oh my goodness. Okay. So, we've got the retaliation mission. And I think we might have to leave it on a cliffhanger after that.
Yeah.
Because the Blacklight mission is going to be the thing.
Yeah.
It's going to take the longest time.
That'll be our big opening for the next part.
It'll be the big opening or the big ending. It's definitely
It's definitely not going to be the big ending because I don't want to be seeing Big E's ass gyrating all over this fucking live stream. That's for sure.
Right, so we've got our rangers are concealed off the bat. So what we can do is we can put Kevin to some form of cover.
I have no fear, El Presidente is here.
He is indeed.
Right. Laying down the manic law, apparently.
Absolutely.
Abso-fraggin-lutely, damn it.
Okay, so we need 6.
We do. Odds are that a lot of the civvies that are going to be close are going to not be faceless. And I can, like, move up with the rangers because they're not going to get spotted so much. They can be our nice scouts at the beginning of this. For example, we've just found a Viper and a Sectoid. Not too bad to deal with. But it does mean that I can't move too far up just yet. Ah, lovely. But the one moving up I did do got spotted. Come on, Kev. Oh, nice. I might be able to murder the Viper.
See, Kev, you're getting, you know, much better shots in than I was.
Well, I'm a bit tooled up now.
Yeah, of course.
Get him!
Eat him! Eat him! Okay.
Go there, shoot that ass!
Also, that sieving moving's useful.
It was a little bit, yeah. But we need to kill that Viper more than anything right now.
Come on, Blake, you should shoot better than that.
Blake should shoot better than that. 52%, 51%. Come on, Phil. Come on, Phil.
Come on, lucky seven.
No.
No. Definitely not.
Snake eyes.
Too bad he could put a bullet
between
his snake
eyes. Oh, no. We just got flanked by a Titan.
Well.
Fuck.
Oh, and it's got two normal mutons with it.
Oh.
Yay. Oh.
Like it needed a fucking escort.
Double whammy.
It's like, oh, all right, guys, so I'm just gonna go in here and take care of these guys. You come along with me, all right?
Okay, Bob.
Bob the Berserker.
Right, what's the Viper? What's the Viper gonna do? Viper's just gonna grab Trippy. No, Trippy, Sophia.
Okay, oh, shut up, Central. We know there's civilian casualties.
Sec Toys taking a pot shot at Phil. Or is going to make him panic, one of the two. No, you're disorientated. That's not too bad. Disorientation does no damage and it will wear off after a turn.
We already won civvy down.
Yep.
Great.
It's fine. As long as we can actually, like, more often than not, if the aliens are engaged, they're gonna rather take shots at me instead of the civvies.
Yeah, of course.
You can't kill a sectoid. You can, I think. But I definitely need to get you into a better position. Because those mutons are coming. So please murder that.
You know, one thing that could have been kind of cool for the sectoids to do is to mind control one of the guys and then suggest them to take their pistol out and then point it at their head.
Yeah, maybe, but I think it has pretty bad connotations with
real life. Fair enough.
Like,
although, it doesn't stop Code Geass doing that, so...
True, but I understand what you're saying. I'm just saying it probably leads to bad connotations on, like, it's just the way the world is right now, unfortunately.
Well, of course, yeah, it's so PC that it's, you know, it's ridiculous.
I can't fire a grenade, can I? I need to move Phil into cover. Because otherwise he's just going to get murdered by mutons, which is not at all helpful.
Yay! I want to live!
It's not so good. I want to keep everybody alive.
Well, duh.
But, I mean, we're in a decent position. We've got two civvies saved. It's just I need to deal with these mutons. They are the risk. Come on, Phil. Get the Overwatch shot with your disorientation, which is going to affect your aim. Okay, who else has got a shot? Oh my god. Of all the people that I needed to miss shots, you two were not it. God. Oh, lovely. That's a big, hefty shot on Kev there. Please, 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 please don't kill Kev. No, he's going to take a pot shot at... Oh, he's going to throw a grenade. Shredded Phil's armor, but otherwise he's fine. Okay,
good thing I invested in that early on.
Yeah. Right, okay. Okay, right. Okay, I've got a plan. not a very good plan, but it's a plan.
Well, better than having no plan at all.
There is that.
Or maybe the plan is no plan. Actually, that sounds stupid. Scratch that.
Plan might not work, though. That's the problem. On the move. I need to deal with the mutons on top, otherwise Kev dies. Come on, Blake, I need you to be better than this!
He's got Tanner syndrome again.
The good news is that I've at least got two shots.
There is that.
Just a case of how good that first shot of lightning hands is.
Also, Blake, you did indeed let me down.
Well, fucking hell. Phil shot something.
Woohoo!
Yay! It's do I trust Donnie to make a 41% chance of hit to hit the thing? I presume he can't get a grenade up there, can he? No. Fuck it. If Donnie makes this.
Did he get it?
Yeah, he did it.
Alright.
How in hell?
Now it's up for Kev to do 53% shot to lightning hands.
He hit it.
Now he needs to do the snipe.
Right. Go for the kill, Kev.
You missed.
Damn it.
Yeah.
That's me gone.
It probably very well could be, yeah.
Shit.
Rip. We knew you well. Well, we'll see. Like, you might pull Donnie levels of dodge.
Might graze me, who knows?
It might graze you. I can't lose this area because I have all these civilians. Okay, what's this berserker doing? Oh, bollocks. It's got a flank, so it's not looking good. Rip. No!
That's Kevin dead.
It was such a bad positioning for mutons, though.
Yeah, I know.
It was weird that we had that from the get-go.
So I guess there's going to be a Kevin Mark II coming up, then.
Well, we haven't got an Andy Mark II, so...
I think it was just say I'm dead.
Rip.
Fuck.
I tried everything. If you had hit with that sniper shot, you would have lived. Like, it's as simple as that. It's just...
Show card, just as usual.
Huh? Okay, so we got one more muton to deal with at the very least.
So, lots of death tonight.
Only two. Unfortunately, it was one of the ones I didn't want to die, but...
Yeah, of course.
Wait, you have characters that you want to die?
Yeah, they're unnamed rookies.
Alright, okay. But you put so much effort into all your characters, and then you have unnamed rookies.
Oh my god.
Faceless.
No. Sophia just got crit into the floor.
Oh. Fuck.
Yeah, but she's bleeding out, so... Luckily...
Who's got the med kit?
Drakio can save her.
Oh, he'll be useful now. Can't shoot the broadside of a fucking barn, but oh, he'll be able to heal Sophia up.
I need... Yeah, okay. Phil, you're terrible. Not
Yeah.
God's sake.
It's like, what's wrong with all these guys?
Well, Donnie did the job.
Yay.
That'll be bloody Donnie, isn't it?
Right, now I need fucking...
Just give all the turns to Donnie and just fucking kill everyone.
We found a faceless.
Oh, great.
With everybody not on Overwatch as well right now.
Oh dear.
I could see that. Oh my god. Please don't do this. Okay, it caught Sophia when it was running and dragged her with it.
Damn it! So Sophia's dead now?
No. It's just dragged her corpse along the floor with its foot.
Oh, right. What? Jesus Christ.
Okay. Come on, Phil. This is down to you now.
Right.
Come on, I can do it!
You're all in close range!
You have 79%. Brilliant.
I got it, right?
It's about time you got it. Okay, right, so... I don't know where Sophia's body is.
Understood. Moving out.
Stabilize, please. I can't lose somebody else on this mission. I really can't.
No, you can't. You can't afford it.
Okay, she's unconscious. I pretty much have 3 people left on this mission now. And I've got how many people to save out of how many's left? I need to save 4 out of the 7. To play risky.
Go on, get going.
Come on, you can do it.
That stupid faceless had to, like, you know, give her a Randy Orton punt. while I was wandering on.
I found something. What did I find? Advent. One lancer, one captain, one soldier. I think they're aiming for Donnie.
Of course, because he's the MVP at the moment.
I would say Phil's going to hit this, but that lance is moving way too quickly. God damn it. It's days like this I wish people were leveled far enough so I had Bladestorm right now. I'm down to 2 people because Donnie's unconscious.
Fuck!
Well...
Come on, seriously, Donnie, you can just keep yourself awake.
Micah's on hit point.
I'm sorry, my sleep schedule's bad. Even in the game,
my sleep save.
I'll have autosaves for the beginning of this, but I don't save unless it's like the
end
of a stream.
Well, I mean, on the plus side, if you use that autosave, it means Kev would be back. And Andy, I believe.
No, Andy will be dead.
Yeah, well, I was going to say.
Well, it's literally down to Phil, because Blake has 1 hit point left and is panicked.
Oh god, I don't have a good track record this week.
No, you don't. You lobbed a grenade. So we're going to see what's going to happen here. Because they're probably going to target Jay because he has 1 hit point. Nope. One shot a civilian.
Oh.
Yay!
No. Still not good.
That's still slightly better.
One's going off to shoot.
You need to have at least 6 of them saved!
One's murdered another civilian.
Oh dear.
I don't know how many civilians are left.
It's turning
I think there's one civvy left. This is the thing. Oh, is he going to execute Donnie? No, he's going to shoot another civilian?
Shit.
I think there is actually one civvy left.
Fucking hell.
There's two left, and I need to rescue both.
Oh, what? Is there going to be any fucking chance?
If I can kill three of these in a turn, maybe?
With one guy?
With two. Jay's no longer...
Nice! And one of them's fucking Blake.
Blake got a kill, but...
Now he's being competent. Great! This mission went to fucking hell.
Oh, absolutely.
As soon as that berserker came into play.
As soon as the mutons activated, yeah. Absolutely. Donnie is no longer marked. It's because Donnie's on the floors.
Yeah, I'm kind of passed out. Of course I wouldn't be marked.
You're going to shoot Phil? You're going to mark Phil? Okay. Oh, there goes another civilian.
Then you're fucked.
Yep. I've no longer got enough civvies to save. So I've definitely lost this area. I love days like this.
Yeah, these kind of missions are just fucking brutal.
They really are, yeah. Doesn't really help that the spawn locations were really bad.
The civilian missions are probably the most annoying out of them all.
I don't mind them generally, but yeah.
It's just the thing is you have to locate six civilians that are randomly spawned throughout a map. There's no guarantee that it'll actually be a real civilian. It could be a faceless, and then you also have the aliens that you don't even know where they're at, and they're killing civilians. You gotta hope you get a bit lucky.
Considering I know that there are at least two civilian markers left on this map, I know there's going to be a faceless coming in a minute. So I've got that going for me, which is absolutely lovely. I've got no way to wake up Donnie.
You drunk bastard! It's like, you drank too much Jack Daniels on this mission.
Right, Phil, I need you to make a 57% shot, please.
Make no promise.
God's sake, Phil.
You have one job!
Oh, he's stunned Phil. Why not?
Okay, you know? What next? Great, so we're down to Donnie.
No. We're down to Jay with one hit point and...
Oh, wait, because Donnie's unconscious, fuck.
Donnie's asleep on the floor.
so now we have bloomin' Blake. Oh, God.
So, there's only one person left now.
There's one civilian left. There's one civilian left on the map. I have Jay with one hit point. I've got Phil with three hit points. Sophia, who's got one hit point and is unconscious. I've got Donnie with seven hit points, who is unconscious.
This mission is just lovely right now, isn't it?
This mission is not going very well.
No.
It's actually very possible to lose everyone, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh boy.
Oh well. I was hoping we could have ended this night on a semi good note, but apparently.
No, the game doesn't want us to have that.
The game has denied me that. Goodness gracious.
Well,
yeah, I mean, the biggest problem is that I've just lost this area because I haven't rescued enough civilians, but...
Yeah, but worse off is that you've
I've lost Kev. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing. You can at least get the area back. It's just you can't get the soldiers back though.
Mm-hmm. Trying to be careful because there's a faceless nearby, and I haven't got the hit points to survive it if it decides to slap me.
Yeah.
On my way. Well, there's right. So there's a civilian above me, and there's something from this direction, which I'm going to assume is the faceless. I'm gonna hope I just get lucky and just move quickly across and stick both of them in Overwatch and get lucky with movements. Because if it's another pack, I'm fucked. Oh, don't be upstairs. Being upstairs is not nice. Okay, if it's going to be upstairs. Might go about this a different way.
Running.
I mean, if I'm wrong and this civilian's the faceless. No, it's not. Thank God for that. Because if I was wrong, then
let's go, move out.
I would not have not been happy for that.
No. Is that the mission over, or?
No, there's still one alien. I've got to neutralize the aliens.
Ugh, awesome.
Right, I need vision in this room.
It's like,
oh shit!
What?
It's a pack.
Ugh. Off.
A Muton Berserker.
Oh, Jesus.
A Lancer.
What?
And
you're dead. Just call it. You're dead. You're fucked.
Oh, and a Shield Bearer.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, I'm dead because the Overwatch guys can't hit for toffee. Blake hit something, but I really needed that Shield Bearer to die. I mean, I have a chance if the Lancer's in a shit position, but the Berserker could just straight outright murder me at this point. So I need Blake to hit. Blake can't even hit a flanked person.
Enemy is still up.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh dear.
Oh god.
Oh boy.
Now I've just targeted the wrong thing and I've still shot the Berserker.
Damn it.
Yep.
Just when you think it is,
so
you couldn't get
the
any.
Phil, you jammy cunt!
I'm guessing he got the hit on the Shield Bearer.
No, the Lancer moved in to hit him, and he dodged the Lancer attack.
Oh, wow!
You
jammy lucky jammy dodger. That's what he is.
You piss off and hit the floor. Have a nice trip. See you next fall. I basically blew up his shield with the grenade and he fell to his doom.
Ah.
Right. Kill this.
With all the fire.
He basically just aimed his gun and shot down his entire body. Right. So where's the Berserker?
I think he's on the floor above?
I'm going to find out in a minute, because these guys are just going to reload.
Aye.
And
Overwatch.
The Berserker hasn't moved. And Phil has sight on the Berserker. And the Berserker hasn't moved.
Huh.
And Phil missed a 70% shot.
No. Because percentages!
Yeah.
What's that?
Aliens. Did you not know aliens have 100% chance to hit all the time?
Yeah.
Like, come on, Phil. You've got 71% chance, and if the Berserker chooses not to move until that wall dies, then I'm just going to take it. How much hit point does that thing have left? 7. Phil could kill it right here. Phil kills the Berserker. No, woo! It's still standing. Yeah,
oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah. It has 1 hit point. I'm gonna risk it.
Come on, Blake!
Blake, you have a 68% chance to do 1 damage.
Hit the fucker!
It died.
Woohoo!
Woo, 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 woo!
Oh, and because the last thing left is a faceless, it's deciding to show itself.
Great!
Yup.
It's like, alright guys, you just take out all my friends! I'm gonna reveal myself now and fuck it all up for you.
Oh. Yeah, it's there as well. Right.
Jeez.
Phil, reload. Phil, Overwatch.
Phil, kill everything!
Blake, get to a decent position. Blake, Overwatch!
It's like, kill anything that moves, especially that big lumbering pile of flesh that's coming our way!
Yeah. Oh, it jumped. Oh my god, that jump animation. Oh my god, you missed, Blake! My god!
Well,
thankfully Phil didn't.
But it's still standing though.
It is still standing. Please don't hit, please don't hit, please don't hit! Oh my god! I actually thought he was gonna have a shot then.
Oh fucking hell.
I would have cried. Kill it, you have 85%.
Just end it.
Just end. Oh my god, it's over.
Oh my god.
Congratulations. Commiserations.
I mean, I failed.
Both. Really?
That was yeah.
You kept it going like, for so very long.
Yeah, but it was like, you know, we lost a team member, we lost an area, you know, we failed the mission.
I came out of that
at the cost of so much.
Yeah, I mean, the fact that we managed to get out of that with... Jesus.
Fucking hell.
That was pretty bad. That was I almost feel like I'm playing on Legendary. That's how bad that mission felt. Holy hell.
Oh, well. Just means that next week we're gonna start fresh, or...
Well, no, we've got... We'll see. I mean... Oh, yeah.
Tune in next week, people, for another live stream.
Yeah, pretty much. It's going to be tune in next week to see if we can beat the timer or not.
Hello, Commander.
Yep.
Alright.
Okay, so let's actually have a look at the world, because I'm going to assume that we've missed it. It's gone. No, we didn't lose it. Thankfully, because it was the main... I think because it was the main area, we didn't lose it.
Okay.
So, let's have a look to see how many of our wounded are out. We've got 5 wounded. So, how long are they out for? I've got 18 days until the thing hits, and I can get everybody back within 11.
Right.
So, okay. I mean, that's where we're going to leave it. The doom timer is ticking. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and join us next time where we find out if we're going to get screwed by XCOM 2 again. Thank you very much to the guests. Mr. Sims is somewhere, not here. Mr. Finley.
Thank you.
And Mr. Eva. We're still seeing a steady... from the grave.
Oh, no, he's come back from the grave. We're going to take him out.
And our newly commissioned El Presidente, Mr. Donnie.
Who's fucked off for a Nintendo Direct.
Oh, has he really?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Pokemon.
Woo! Fuck him then. Thank you very much. This has been Last Minute Continue Takeover. And yeah, we'll be back next week with some more XCOM 2. Till next time. We'll see you in the next video.